downstairs, cause you just can't sleep, so you make some tea. And the doll disapprovingly asks if you really need that much honey. You decide that you've had enough, and you lock the doll in the wooden box. You put the box in the fireplace next to